Hi, Skin Gamers, Katie here with my model, Carla. We are about to roll into week one and the first treatment of the series. We're gonna be focusing on some pigmentation today and just seeing how much her skin can handle using the Circadia enzymes and a mask. The Australian Superberry mask is infused with lactic and mandelic, and we're gonna see how everything turns out and see how much she can handle on her skin with different forms of exfoliation methods. So we're about to get started. Let's go.
We are going to be starting Carla's first week today with a double cleansing step. First, we are going to be utilizing the Vitamin Veil Cleanser. It's an oil-based cleanser which will help solubilize the mineral makeup that Carla has been using. Next, we are using the Circadia Amandola Milk Cleanser, which is a beautiful creamy texture containing lactic and mandelic acid, which will help break down any remaining dirt, oil, and debris on the skin. It's also going to help remove the oil and minerals left from the first cleansing step. Next, we are utilizing the raspberry enzyme. It contains three active exfoliating enzymes, the bromelain, papain, and trypsin, as well as the natural azelaic acid from the raspberry seed powder. This is great for treating pigmentation, and since this is one of Carla's main concerns, it's the perfect enzyme for her that Circadia offers. Lastly, we are applying the Australian Superberry Antioxidant Mask, which contains both lactic and mandelic acid. With this treatment, we are getting both enzyme exfoliation, but also gentle alpha hydroxy acid exfoliation. This treatment will give me a great indication of what I want to do for Carla in the next 8 weeks. And I can also see how well her skin is able to tolerate this relatively mild treatment.